Removing section breaks in Word might seem like a hassle, but today I'm going to show you how to do it quickly and easily, so your document looks flawless. Hi there! Welcome to Productivity Land, the channel where you learn Word without dying of boredom. Today, we're going to figure out how to get rid of those annoying section breaks that mess up your document formatting. Let's get started. The first thing you need to do is find where those section breaks are hiding in your file. They don't show up by default, but you can make them visible by turning on the Show Hide feature. You'll find this button in the Home tab, and it's represented by an icon with this symbol. Once you turn it on, Word will display all the hidden formatting elements, like paragraph breaks, spaces, and, of course, section breaks. You'll recognize them as dotted lines labeled section break. This step is key. Without seeing those breaks, it's pretty much impossible to delete them. Now that you've located a section break, deleting it is super simple. Place your cursor just before the break and press the delete key. That's it! The break will be gone and the rest of your content will stay intact. Just a heads up, don't try to delete it by putting your cursor after the break and pressing backspace. It won't work. If you make that mistake, no worries. Just hit Ctrl plus Z to undo and try again. If your document has a ton of section breaks, deleting them one by one can get really tedious. That's where the Find and Replace tool comes in handy. Press Ctrl plus H to open it up. Once you're there, click on the drop-down button for special characters and select Section Break from the list. This tells Word to search specifically for section breaks throughout your document. Leave the replace with field blank. This makes Word delete the breaks without adding anything else in their place. Then, just click Replace All. Word will remove all the section breaks in one go and let you know how many it found. Close the tool and take a moment to check your document to make sure everything looks good. Give your document a quick review to make sure the formatting is exactly how you want it. While Word usually handles this process pretty well, sometimes removing a section break can cause unexpected shifts in your text or layout. If something looks off, just hit Ctrl plus Z to undo and make any manual adjustments you need. Finally, YouTube thinks this video right here is just what you need to become a pro at Office Tools. Click it now, or who knows, those section breaks might come back to haunt you. Just kidding. See you there.